Wanna boost sales and simplify your online payment process? Paymattic got you covered. With its easy-to-use platform, Paymattic lets you quickly customize payment options and securely accept payments from customers. Plus, with features like recurring payments, offline subscription, and payment settings, you'll easily have everything you need to manage your finances. Let's get a detailed view. Once you're at the Paymattic dashboard, navigate to Payment Gateway. You'll see all the available payment gateway here, including Stripe, PayPal, SSL Commerce, etc. Configuring them is actually pretty easy. We'll cover a few in this video. There's one thing worth mentioning, that there are two payment modes, Test and Live. In the Test mode, you'll be able to receive dummy payment so you can test your gateway. Make sure to change it to Live mode when you are ready to receive actual payment. Okay, let's start with Stripe. Go to the developer section from your Stripe dashboard. After that, navigate to API keys. Here, toggle the test data on if you want to test the gateway, or simply ignore it. Now, copy the required credentials and paste them on Stripe settings back in Paymattic. After that, hit Save Settings. And you are all set. Stripe is now ready to collect payments for you. Well, let's set up PayPal now. First off, open the PayPal window on Payment Gateway. Then, just put your PayPal account mail here and hit Save Settings. The next thing you'll have to do is configure a confirmation page. Set the payment confirmation page and the payment failure page in this section. These will appear when the payment is approved or refused. Last up, we're gonna set up SSL Commerce. Here, you'll need store ID and secret key. To obtain your store ID and secret key, manually contact the SSL Commerce Manager via the official channel. Okay, we're done. Configuring the rest is as simple as all the ones that we have showed you in this video. If you still need any help, we'll drop the documentation in the description. Make sure to check that out.